the value of having diagnostics is that you can see power, you can see force, you can see degrees per second, range of motion that they're doing. And then you can see inefficiencies within the athlete's body. And so from that type of testing allows you to create a more personal training program for each athlete, which is only going to make them better for their season.